Today, we're so excited to be with CMA CGM for a donation of 200,000 European standard FFP2 respirator face masks because it reflects the power of partnerships. And I want to thank CMA CGM. This has really been a friend and a collaborator to so much of the great work we're doing in the ports of Los Angeles and our region.
Mayor, you'll remember hosting founder and then chairman and CEO, the late Jacques Sade, in your office to help solidify this long-term partnership and relationship. And Mr. Sade came to Los Angeles and asked us, how could we do more business here? And the mayor was ever so kind as to bring Mr. Sade, Fareed Saleem, and so many others in to talk about what we were gonna do. And they said that they wanted to get involved in the city of Los Angeles, and we're seeing that here today. That involvement really starts at the top with now chairman and son, Rodolph Sade, his sister Tanya Sade Zini, the executive officer, and so many others that have contributed to this great relationship with our city and port.
We are proud to provide these masks as a gesture of our dedication to the great people of Los Angeles and to our partners at the Port of LA, who do an absolutely outstanding job in working our vessels every week. As the largest ocean carrier today calling the Port of Los Angeles, and our nation's largest ocean carrier, we are absolutely committed to help the U.S. recover from the effects of this pandemic. CMA CGM today is harnessing the best of our organization, including CEVA Logistics and American President Lines, to deliver differentiated ocean services and customized end-to-end logistics solutions for the vital products that need to be delivered faster, safely, and always economically and environmentally in a reliable manner. We will always be there for you. You have always been there for us. And we look forward to many years of close friendship and cooperation.